as he won another one of rounds. One of them was a home run bomb. Sheremeta's seeing a lot of them, and they're all hitting him right in the face.
In the book.
Oh, what a big uppercut. Best punch of the fight, and now Sheremeta really looks like he's hurting.
I don't feel this.
Closer and closer. Sheremeta does answer back. This crowd wants Sheremeta fighting back.
I think you're going to see a warning. The referee's going to stop.
And a nice performance in El Paso.
It took Golovkin 7 rounds to take out Sheremeta. Munguia did it in...